We have to keep the drugs out of our country. We are right now, we're getting the drugs, they're getting the cash. We need strong borders, we need absolute, we cannot give amnesty. Now, they want to build the wall, we need the wall. America.